800 divided by 16. 8 is less, therefore next. 80 is not less, therefore with 80. 16 multiply by which number is nearest to 80, but not greater. 16 multiply by 6 is greater, multiply by 5, 80 is not greater, okay. Subtract 80 minus 80, 0. Next, eliminate 0, okay. 0, 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Okay, complete because here finish it with this number, okay. Zero, therefore 800 divided by 16 is 50.